How hungry are you for success? You know, I work in a funny industry where I've met thousands upon thousands of people who told me they want to be successful. You know, they say, you know what, Jay, I want to live that lifestyle that you're living. Some of these people even put up the money to get into the game, right? But then when it's time to actually put in the work, you don't even hear from them. They scatter like flies, right? Why is that? Why is that? How hungry are those people for success? You know, everybody will tell you that they want to be successful until it's time to put the work in, right? Until it's time to do the dirty work. You know, I mean, just the other day, I came back home early from a vacation just so I could close a $3,000 deal. Back when I was just starting in the game, I stopped watching TV. I stopped going out to parties. People did not even see me for years. And all that time, I was brainstorming. I was learning. I was getting myself educated. I was renewing my mind, right? To have the skill sets, to have the knowledge, and to overcome those boundaries in order for me to achieve the things that we're able to achieve today. Even just to speak in front of a camera, just like this. I literally had to read a book on how to talk in front of a camera, right? So my question to you is, how hungry are you? How much do you want to succeed? How much do you want to change your life? Because I promise you, those high levels of success that's literally gonna change your life is not going to be an easy road. And you're gonna have to give up stuff. You're gonna have to learn stuff. You're gonna have to break through stuff in order to reach those levels of success. So ask yourself, are you willing to put in the work? Are you willing to do what it takes? Are you willing to do what people like us have done in order to achieve those levels of success to completely change our life? Because if you're not, then I hope you're happy where you are right now. Because if you keep doing what you're doing, you're gonna keep getting what you're getting, okay? And if you want to change your life, do what most people won't so you can live like most people can. And that's the truth.